The biggest and the most complicated problem with the present generation, youngsters, the most talented, the most skillful, very blessed generations to see the technology. The only one toughest complications with them is they don't stick to one goal. They don't stick to one dream. They keep flickering every single day, every single second. That's the one of the biggest problem that they are facing. They even called a small research recently I read. They say that so-called love or crush or attraction is just lasts only for 3 months. Their average breakup is only 3 months. Within 3 months they get break up with everything. They don't even have a beautiful attachment with the most highest human emotion called love. Even in that, they have only 3 months average breakup. Oh my God, what kind of a pity situation. There is one beautiful, wonderful, strongest fish that I have to talk about to you. You can even today go and search in YouTube or Google. They call it as mount climbing fish. This fish from the deep of the water starts trying to climb the mountain, where it is actually from like, you know, 100 feet or 150 feet falls. It has to fall from there. The water is to fall from there. This fish is climbing from bottom of the falls. First it tries 1 inch, it falls down. 1.5 inch, it falls down. It climbs like, you know, another 2 inches, it falls down. It don't stop. After a few hours, you check it, it climbs 2 to 3 feet. It falls down. Before even climbing 2 to 3 feet, it would have fallen almost like more than 100 times. But it's still climbing, climbing, climbing. But totally one particular time, its wonderful moment comes. It climbs 15 feet, falls down. It climbs 20 feet, it falls down. It climbs 30 feet, it falls down. But it never gives up. It climbs, climbs, climbs. Finally, it finishes the climbing and just starts another new journey, swimming to the new falls. While climbing, it does not seize another female fish and falls down. It falls down only because of the obstacles. While climbing, it does not seize that one more beautiful lady falls from the top and it sees, let me also fall down. No. It climbs, climbs, climbs. It never flickers its mind. I'm requesting you, my dear youngsters. I'm begging you, my dear youngsters. You have one life. Choose one dream. Be one legend that no ever can be compared yourself with anyone else in this world. Prove them you don't give up your dream so easily. Prove them you are not a quitter. You are a wonderful fighter.